The 21-year-old in net for the Sabres. First time ever the Golden Knights have faced a starting goaltender back-to-back games, 22 or younger. Dustin Wolf got the call here for Calgary the other night at age 22. Pulls up against Owen Power. And a feed into the middle, blocked away by Eric Robinson. And up ice comes Robinson. One-on-one against Bahal, a backhand and a save, Thompson.
Just inside on Bahal, quick shot and nice save as Thompson scores.
William Carlson, Jonathan Marchessault cuts into the slot. Finds Eichel, looking in front of Stone, timely by. He was spread out and got the right pad on it. It's inside 6 minutes to go in the first period. Marchessault at center. Lead pass to Brett Howden, racing in, headshot, and Levi able to turn that away. Into the middle, Cotter, back to Hague in the give and go, shot turned away by Levi. Rebound to Hague, shot, and Levi got across to get a piece of that and cover it. Now Dahlin snaps it out. Cozen's first one up ice to negate the icing. Trying to center it, and a good chance in tight for Paterka, denied by Thompson. Out high, Johnson bumped on the play by Stone. Eichel through center to Barbashev. Petrangelo joins the rush. In the middle, Stone, and a save, Levi. Puck loose, and now he's able to cover it.
March, so you talked about three assists last game, had a pair of goals the game before that, so 5 points over the last two.
Well, the second period underway, four of a five-game swing for the VGK. Yoki Haru starts it out. Up ahead now to Peyton Krebs. Cross to Paterka, and a save made Thompson. It's a Sabres power play that's gone two for their last 27. And up ice here, Jack Eichel, short-handed, trying to cut to the net, and Levi got a pat on it. And Dahlin broke it up. Back the other way, Thompson. To Paterka walking in, shot, a save made by Thompson. Back the other way comes Stone. Malone on the rush shorthanded. 10 seconds left on the Stevenson minor. Casey Mittlestadt into the offensive end, broken up. Wah, second effort gets it out. And then Polisar may have taken an elbow from Cozen's. Back the other way comes Cozen's, and he scores! Dylan Cozen's, his first in 12 games, breaks the ice.
Looking for to get him going, his little play into the zone. He's gonna take that feed, cut right between the legs of McNabb. Using the defense with a bit of screen, just past that stick and past the blocker of Logan Thompson. And Dylan Cozen's fifth of the season gives the...
Benson had a jump off his stick to Barbashev. His pass in the skates of Eichel. Back the other way, Benson. Cozen's into the zone, and a save, Thompson! Dylan Cozen's looking for goals on consecutive shifts. Carlson up the wing, and Stone couldn't get it out. Cozen's a big hit and a big collision with Barbashev. Carlson has a breakaway! Backhand, and Levi made the stop! And Stone couldn't bury the rebound. Puck to center ice. Alex Tuck against Nick Hague. He finds Thompson! Save Thompson and in! And Tuck couldn't bury it!
Zach Whitecloud diving back was a stick to knock that rebound for Tuck up and out of play.
Wide and deep. Shovels it around the wall for Stevenson. In the middle, Barbashev had to go off his skate. Wah puts it towards the net. Block. Second chance! Score! Now the Golden Knights able to bury it. Ivan Barbashev crashing the net. And it's a power play goal to tie the game.
Why they got him driving the net. This puck is bouncing around. Wah gets a shot. Watch Barbashev. Goes to the hard area. Takes a hit at the end of it. But he gets the shot away. Going hard to the front of the net. Gets enough of that power. He runs into him. That is just a hard goal going to the hard area. As Barbashev able to tie this game up at one, a power play goal for Vegas.
Petrangelo with the line. Marchessault give and go with Petrangelo down low. In front, Cotter, and a save made, Levi. Carlson takes it away. Mattio couldn't settle that puck. White Cloud, a long wrist shot. Save Levi. Rebound, and Carlson trying to bury it. That got blocked in front. Carlson leaning on him to pry it free. Puck loose. Back out high, Petrangelo. Eichel walking in. Shot and a glove save, Levi. Shots. Tage Thompson leads Buffalo with four. Third period underway. The Golden Knights with 46 seconds of power play time. Trying to feed Marchessault. Jonathan Marchessault looking for his first shot on goal of this game. Eichel off to Marchessault. Save played by Levi. Makes his way to center. Pass into the middle. Blocked. And Benson able to gain control and now power. Pass picked off by Eichel. Cotter on the counterattack. Cotter trying to dangle around power. Put it on net. Save. Rebound score! Jack Eichel puts it home after a beautiful rush by Paul Cotter. And the Golden Knights have the lead.
By Cotter, we've seen this move between the legs. Get it to the forehand. Just gets a chance. And there's Eichel drifting across the top of the crease. As Cotter, great work to get that shot away. And Eichel able to rip it past Levi's. Can't get to that side of the net. What a move, Cotter. Not only between the legs, but getting it back, sticking with it, being strong.
Mittlestadt looking. And a shake, Howden. Puts it across the slot. Clifton will keep it in. Pass picked off by Stevenson. And then a poke check to way down low. Cozen's out high. Mittlestadt scores! Short side, Casey Mittlestadt. And the Sabres come right back to tie the game.
That leads to extended offensive zone pressure by the Sabres. And eventually, will play Cozen to Mittlestadt. And what a shot that is. There is not much room. You've got an elevated short side. And that's exactly what he does over that left shoulder of Logan Thompson. As Casey Mittlestadt, his seventh, and the Sabres tie it at two.
Hutton plays it, Kolesar. And now Carrier up ice, has Wall with him. Carrier into the zone. Carrier in a glove save, Levi. Buffalo goals from Dylan Cozens and Casey Mittlestadt. Matteo to Carlson, shot, and a glove save, Levi. And a feed Thompson, but Carlson on the back check. Puck along the wall. Thompson to Benson. Thompson able to hold the short side post. Straight away, Samuelson looking. Wrist shot blocked. Tuck down low. Benson a backhand and he scores. Zach Benson with goals in back-to-back games to give Buffalo the lead.
15-year-old Benson tried a little short side play, but Buffalo maintains possession. Just a shot. It's going to get blocked in front by Petrangelo, but a good effort as Tuck gets a stick on it in the slot, right over to Benson, and he's able to go the backhand, lift it over that left pad of Logan Thompson. And Benson, 13th overall pick this past draft.
Barbashev able to roll right off of Robinson.
Roll off, roll through.
And then turn it over, look out. Benson with Tuck, Tuck to the net and he scores! Golden Knights victimized by the turnover, and Alex Tuck puts it home for the third straight goal for the Sabres.
Chance the other way. There's the turnover. Benson gets it. He fires it over to Tuck. He's going to go top corner. Pass Thompson, and just like that, the Sabres strike quickly to grab a 4-2 lead. As Alex Tuck has his ninth of the season.
Now Stone protects it in the corner. Pass picked off and not cleared. Loose puck to Cozens. Up ahead, here's Mittlestadt. Has Paterka. And he scores. Casey Mittlestadt. Second goal of the period. Second goal tonight to seal this for the Sabres.
Third period. Hutton kind of hesitates. That leads to the 2-on-1. And Mittlestadt just going to hang on. Petrangelo, at some point you have to challenge. You can see he slides towards, but forces that shot and able to just lift it over the body of Alex Petrangelo and put it in the net. So Golden Knights run of not happy hockey team here on Sunday.
It's a 5-2 win for the Sabres in Vegas tonight, paced by 33 saves from the youngest goaltender in the league, 21-year-old Devin Levi.